Okay, we're back. I did a couple things off camera. First of all, I bought this halberd here. Looks great, but can't really use it very well. My stats are still not high enough. I need 4 more strength and 1 more dexterity. 5 more levels. That'll take a while to get. That's probably fine since I need to compare it with another weapon, the red-hilted halberd, and see which one I like better. Replacing this back with my original spear since, hey, I can actually use that. I also got this, the Lothric Night Shield. I've heard a lot of great things about it. It does look like it boosts my stats a bit, but I can't use it and increases my equip load. So I have to paddle around with that too. Still stuck with this. That's actually not what I wanted to do. I want the spear. Shield. Still getting used to the controls of this game. Anyway, let's go back to the Lothric Castle. I think it's this one. That guy right there, screw him. Screw that one guy in particular. This guy's annoying too. Shit, see? Unless I have my shield out all the time. He just stabs me before I can do anything. Been a while since I've been down here. Hello! Guy over here. Hard to see in this darkness. Oh, you're running out of stamina. It's embarrassing. Should be able to continue now. Hello! Hello, friend! The new trick. Which I won't be able to show off. There we go. I still can't show it off. Damn it. Figured he'd put down his shield once I'm kicking. So bad it's easy guys, I don't know how I'm going to do the hard guys. Okay, so one of these guys turned into a big scary swamp monster thing. I've got to kill that guy immediately. I thought the phantom was an enemy. Come kill the sniper, please. Down some more. Oh, hey! I was thinking about farming this guy. He, drops a good shield. But, it's not. It's not quite yet. Friends. Also good for upgrading equipment. Shit, my health. Not enough magic. Know that I'm here. Master knows that I'm here. Great. No matter how much I turn, I can't avoid his stats. Jesus Christ. Wary of left. Thanks. Be wary of left, came in handy too. But I already saw him. Try luring it out. I guess it's real. say that that's the a pretty great shield to have, but can't parry with it. Try projectile. What are they talking about? Oh my god, what the hell? Chicken. My controller unsynced. Puppy! Come on, puppy. There you go. Oh, that's an axe guy. I do not want to get his attention just yet. Shit! Fuck onto him. Shit! All the healing I can do. These are all heavy axe guys. Good place to fight, good place to fight. Fine, I'll just... Time around and try. Oh, hi, hello. Right, so it's that guy right there, right? Let me try backstabbing him. Maybe that'll help. Oh, So those things seem pretty common. Those are what I need to upgrade my weapon. I don't want to upgrade just yet though, because I don't want to be stuck with a weapon I don't want. Still took a lot of health from me. Those guys actually do seem nice bows. Seem easier than the sword guys to me. I don't know what everyone else is talking about. Axe guys. Got my souls back. Looks like a doggy found me. Oh shit. Damn it. Doggy dead. Oh, where is this? Is it you? Oh! There's a guy who was throwing fireballs at me before. How much want to bet that giant guy is insanely fast? Ah, shit! What the hell? Where are they coming from? I want to get one of those. Ah, that was a bad stab. God! What, mate? You what? Ain't got nothing on me. tapped all my health. I'm gonna regret going more down. Doggy. Selkie. That's progress. Someone tell me what the Selkie is for. On the outside. I do not want to go up against that guy. Okay, I have a cell key. I can just open a cell now. Don't know where the cell is supposed to go. Hello. Looks like I want to do that first. Try to get the fire guy out. Oh, that's assuming I want to come here again. I don't think I do. The physics in these American games. That's right. Probably a good weapon. Right now. I've got enough for a level up now. Hi. An archer? Should knew that before I panicked. Hi. Hi. Still, if I die, it's worth the death. I've done everything over here. Leave that guy be. He's not hurting anyone. No, don't fall off! Don't fall off! Shit! Change windows on me again. That was a level up. Levels worth of up. I don't think I can get those souls back. I'm not completely sure I've gone all the way down. Worth a shot. Hello, friend. Is this a cell? Not a cell. And I can hear it, so I can't see what's down there, but... was a compliment on myself much. Oh! I don't think I deserve it, but I'll take it. This isn't the cell either. Wonderful. Ah. Oh, it's a friend.
You no jailer, are you? No, no, you're from far away. And judging by the bell, you must be some of that enkindled ash. Remarkable. If that's true, then I have a favor to ask. Below the high wall is a musty little town. Not the home of any lord, just a very old settlement of undead. An old woman, Loretta, lives there. Please, give her this ring. I'm not asking for charity. In fact, if you do this for me, I'll be sure to repay you in kind. I may be a petty thief, but I've more wits than most royalty. What do you say then, Very well. I humbly place my faith in you. I am Grey Rat of the Undead Settlement, and I promise to assist you. Give this ring to old Loretta at the base of the high wall. Do your part, and I'll do mine.
Oh, he's gone. Okay, I've got that done. Have to go back up and wait, what is this? Nothing at all? Great! One of my favorite things. Now, where was all these guys that keep ambushing me? Oh, good things up there, and I'll just never be able to get them. Bastard! That works. way down there, and I think I saw my souls over here. Yeah. Oops. I don't trust that guy to stay dead. Finding me ahead, as expected. Let's see what his patrol route's like. That wasn't so bad, actually. Easier than the Lothric knights. And it looks like he's killed his No, I want their loot. Oh shit! Hi. If you're not coming down here, I'm not gonna worry about you. He's right behind me, isn't he? Stain? Looks like he had trouble with that mini boss. Shield will get it. Hi. Ooh, don't you think? New territory for me, so I don't know where to go. Nice. I think it was this. Oh shit. So a bit later then, saying. If that's any good. That might be nice for later. Oh, come on. There's no way to get down without damaging yourself. probably wasn't worth getting. Well, guess if I ever die, which, yeah, it's gonna happen. I can, right now I'm gonna die, and if I have a lot to lose, which, yeah, I kind of do right now. It's about 2 levels right now. Oh, I know this spot. There's a bunch of Lothric knights hunting about. I'm glad I practiced against them then. It'd be nice if I had another bonfire soon. I think there's a boss coming up, but even then, even without that, I don't see how I can get through all this on a healing potion. It's 3 Lothric knights right now. And one of them can kick my ass. Should I kill it quick? Now I'm here, right? Someone do something. Hey, come on, come on. Is it coming for me? Get around this guy now. Oh, come on, swing it. It's a bit better than the last one. Oh, I don't want fatty. Tongue but whole. So it seems to be this game's favorite use of whatever you would call these things. Liar ahead! So I have to guess, this looks like a boss room area. I'm woefully unprepared for a boss right now. Screw it. Stay back and see how he attacks. 3,000 souls. 3,000 souls. Backstab animation is satisfying. Maybe it's just the sound that's satisfying. Hey, Freddy. Once again, it's a guy that climbs up here. Always two at a time. Good thing he uses weak attack. The strong attack. Good thing I use weak attack. Wanna meow into the microphone there? He thinks it's dinner time. He's off by about half an hour. I don't think it's possible to do them with this shield. Those ashen flasks. Dropped a bit. And Stab me, stab me, stab me, stab me. God, come on! Do something! Screw it. Why don't I stop here? It'll take a while for me to get back anyway.